Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is,
convert 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit to degrees Celsius. The answer of the question is 38.0 degrees Celsius. This is the correct answer of the question. If any question does not your camera, you will be answering you as you saw. Now, again, thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.